Everywhere you look these days, it seems like someone's trying to sell you something.
TVs presenta.
Yo trabajo representando a una organización que mata a 1,200 seres humanos al día. Creo que perderemos un cliente.
When you don't spend money on somebody, it's a savings to the company.
A company might say, we're going to build a shoddy plant in an underdeveloped country with a corrupt legal system. The plant might explode and people might die, but we'll make a lot of money.
General Motors confirmed it today. It is going to close plants employing almost 30,000 workers.
First, close 11 factories in the U.S., then open 11 in Mexico, where you pay the workers 70 cents an hour.
Why is that funny?
Yoo-hoo! Osama!
Tenemos explosivos para casi un día. Lo más importante, diviértete, amigo.
Ciclo Cine Irreverente de Estados Unidos, 19 al 24 de agosto, por TVS, La Buena Televisión.